thank you for being here. Thank you for your energy. Thank you for your courage. Thank you, heroes. Thank you, it-getters, one and all, in here, out there, all around the world, Mr. and Mrs. America, and all the ships at sea. I want to thank you, folks. I want to thank you, folks, for joining us on this, what I believe is the last day of America. This is it, nation. No, this is it. The day we all feared would come ever since we were told it would come several months ago has come at last. Because tonight at 8 p.m. Mexican Standard Time, Generalissimo Obama announced his unilateral plan to allow 4 million illegal immigrants to remain in America without fear of deportation. It turns out this whole time we've been building that wall to keep them in. Submitted for your approval. I do not smoke. But folks, the president's speech is at 8 o'clock tonight. We are taping our show at 7:30. So I don't know one word of what he's gonna say, but I do know there's only one way to describe it.
It's not an executive order, it's executive amnesty.
The president will move forward with executive amnesty.
Executive amnesty for illegal immigrants in this country.
Executive amnesty.
Executive amnesty.
Executive amnesty.
Oh, regular amnesty isn't good enough for Barack's amigos, his muchachos, his compadres. No, he had to give them executive amnesty. They get their own washroom, free Wi-Fi, and hot towels. Folks, my great-grandfather did not come here from Ireland to see this country overrun by immigrants. He came here because he killed a guy. I mean, what happened to checks and balances, sir? There's supposed to be three branches of government: executive, judicial, and spiteful inertia. But apparently, Obama has just given himself a promotion.
President Obama is now Emperor Obama.
He is an emperor.
The Emperor-in-Chief of the United States is going to declare war on the U.S. Constitution.
All hail Barackus Maximus. Folks, we should have known. Oh, yes. We should have known he's gone mad with power. After all, he appointed his horse Secretary of State. Folks, this lawless overreach makes me fear for my nation. I just hope calmer heads and voices of reason prevail. Or if not, maybe Tom Coburn.
The country's gonna go nuts because they're gonna see it as a move outside of the authority of the president. And it's gonna be a very dangerous situation. You're gonna see, hopefully not, but you could see instances of anarchy. You could see violence.
He's right. If Obama doesn't deport these people who are already here, I can only imagine how violent the American people will be when they wake up to see how same things are. Ladies and gentlemen, we will have more on this story 2 days ago when I talked about it for like 12 minutes. Isn't that enough? It's the holidays, for Pete's sake.